Hi there, I wonder how to recover the data files and folders from your hard drive on your PC, or are you trying to figure out how to restore the data files from your hard drive? Two suggestions are here for you. The first one is to undo the deletion, that is to say you can directly restore recycled files from your recycle bin. And what if you permanently deleted those files? What will you do? Will you just give up? No, the answer is absolutely not no. Now you can try a professional data recovery software. And here we recommend you to try EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard, which is professional and 100% secure. That is to say you can protect your data securely. You can download it online and launch the program on your PC and follow these steps now. Three steps will help you out. The first one is to select file types and then click Next. The second one is to select a location, which is to say you should choose the hard drive where you lost your data, and then let it scan your the drive. Then you'll see a list of file data, and usually most metadata data will be stored in the recycle bin. Then you should click the recycle bin and figure it out whether those file data are right there. And now we'll show you how this program will help you out. Because now you can see this here, all the data are here, and we'll just choose those deleted files just now and click preview them, double click and preview them, and then choose those files casually, and then you can just click recover, and this program will help you out. But what if you find out that those deleted files are not in the list? That you can try deep scan. The whole process will not last now. Now here we come to the last step. The third step is to select a location to store your data. The file data will be listed in the file folder, and you can see them now. Or you can just copy them or move them to other spots on your PC. If you want to know something more about EaseUS Data Recovery Software or get more information about the Recovery Wizard, you can just go to the website and download them or get more information about it. Now all the process have been finished. Thank you for watching this video.